been out of medal contention. And so Aliyah Mustafina, to whatever level she paid attention to that score, now takes a deep, deep breath.
And the Russians have the ability to just be so beautiful on this event because of their classical ballet training.
Of their own when it comes to choreography. I think this is the best I've seen from Aliyah. She was fighting on all those tumbling passes, stuck the first two, but the last two tumbling passes, if the judges want to take a tenth or two, they will.
Quite the performer and competitor. Madison Square Garden earlier this year, Gabby Douglas was a special invitee to the American Cup in New York City's Madison Square Garden. She was not part of the official competition, but how did she complicate things when she won it? And in the Olympic trials, she was the only one, by the slimmest of margins, to gain the single automatic berth to this, the Olympic Games. So it will be Gabby Douglas, Ali Raisman, Victoria Komova. Again, Gabby Douglas's lead is 0.326. What are you thinking right now?
Well, I'm thinking that if she just goes out there and does what she's capable of, there's no doubt that she can win the Olympic Games. She can be the gymnastics queen.
The judges saw a lot of deductions. Mustafina gets a 14.6.